Christopher Higgins in his first game back in five. Here's Weiss. Higgins out in front. Caught off. Gleason was on him. And a good active stick from Justin Peters now. Jeff Skinner on Weaver right in. Bocut says no. And they score. Erik Cole on the rebound. After Jeff Skinner made it happen, and Carolina is on the scoreboard.
A lot of human beings are judged how they deal with adversity. And boy, does Jeff Skinner ever show signs of being great with it. What a save from Peters. How often do we see this? Good save at one end, good underneath support from Erik Staal. He's going to get a point. So his pointless stretch is over. That's a very good sign. And then Skinner takes the shot after making a great move with the stick to the inside, then to the outside, shooting a puck where a loose rebound can be gotten to by a line mate, and that's Erik Cole.